Yes, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its scenes while I was sleeping. In my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a streamlamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stunned by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs and voices never shared. And no,
silence.